Hercules just taken off from Cambridge on Thursday. It's got four engines.